On ABC, Columbia.com, the state's highest court ruled Wednesday that Solicitor David Pasco can continue his investigation into allegations of corruption at the State House. Deputies released the sketches of two suspects wanted in connection in the shooting death of a 26-year-old man earlier this month. In an emotional plea, Cameron Sterling asked for peaceful protests following the death of his father. For ABC Columbia Digital, I'm Kimberly Davis.